The testing is definitely tough. Like, there's VO2 and wing gate, so it was definitely tough cardio wise, and tired me out a lot. Like, on the bus, everyone felt like they were gonna fall asleep, so it was tough. But then once it was over, it was kind of a sigh of relief, and then once I got on the ice, it was just kind of smiles from there, just because you're out playing hockey, so it was fun. It was definitely fun to kind of see the fans go crazy, so I loved it, just to kind of, you know, the pressure kind of brings the best out of me, so it was good to do that. Definitely, there's definitely nerves, just every game I get nerves, but coming in actually to training camp and not just thinking about, not just training, it's actually training camp, and you want to make an impression, so there's definitely nerves, but kind of once I got on the ice, it was better. Probably just play your game and soak it all in, like, play another person's game, try to play your game, and just work your hardest. I'm really excited to play against other rookies and other young stars, so it's definitely really exciting. I'm kind of anxious, getting a little nervous, but I think it's going to be fun.